So of the 22 years that I've been working with monk seals, I have been bitten about 7 times. Most of them leave a scar, some of them don't, but 7's a number.